Alright. Park's open. So I want to go ahead and test out the Traxxas TRX-4 with the ProLine 4Runner body on it. Using slash rims and tires. They're not crawler tires. So let's see if we can actually tackle these same rocks that I always put a TRX-4 on. Low gearing. All lock diffs. Whoops. Take it over to these bigger rocks over here. Not again. Like I said, these are not crawler tires. And much to my surprise, it's getting over these rocks just fine. I guess the real benefit of rock crawling is whenever the RC does flip over, you don't have to take the whole walk of shame. Try to readjust myself here. Whoa, it's gonna fall down again. Okay. I saw it gripping earlier. There we go. That's what I was trying to grab. Like I said, those are slash tires. Those are not rock crawler tires. Yet alone still getting over these rocks. I just chose these slash tires because the crawler ones look so... the Canyon Trail tires for the TRX-4, they're too big. And with this one, it looks more scale. In my opinion. Quite pleasantly surprised how these things are actually keep holding up. You have to rub it on the body a lot. That's okay. I can always buy another 4Runner body for it. I'm high centered now. There we go. There you go. I'm quite surprised how this thing actually handles with the slash tires. Once again, they're not rock crawler tires, but they're pretty okay. Not the greatest thing, but hey,